Asking if I watch Islamic TV channels where they recite the Quran and they teach hadith and sunnah, and there are social programs that they bring Muslims back to their religion, am I being rewarded? And the answer is definitely yes. You are rewarded because whatever goodness you listen to from the Quran and from the sunnah, this is the word of Allah Azza wa Jal and the teachings of the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam. So you are definitely doing dhikr, and Allah would reward you for that.